The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
You stupid little girl. You are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie. Ellie. Ellie! Where'd she run off to? Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
Track that fucker down. This way, you guys.
There you are!
What you got, man? Let's go!
Thank you. Gotcha, asshole.
Finish him off!
Get him still!
Oh, shit!
Handcuff me.
Let me go, I'll fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl, is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Find you.
Then we can have a real situation here. We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Find it.
How did you do it?
That's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
You're gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive. Good kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. Come around.
But it's too late now.
You give up now.
Fuck yourself.
You know, I love how you think that you're better than this. Better than us. But you're not.
Ah, oh, you crazy fuck.
Hello.
The kid is deadly. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next.
Just keep your eyes and ears.
this? Why the hell is Ellie's stuff here?
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
Think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.
It's okay.